There is definitely a crazy guy chasing us. That must be the guy we can help. Oh, who wrote the letter? Looks old. Good to be taking out myself. I think we should have a shovel. Okay. I completely forgot I've got food, so I can just sprint
the But when they came to pay his bill, they found him chopping on his cellmate.
Shame takes away.
Just
generally having fun in this game. It's a good game. I don't know why people think Fallout 3 is bad. Myself, I think this game, I think Fallout 3 is an amazing game, but this game is just like Fallout 3. It adds to it. It's like an expansion for it. And then, but when you put this game with mods, it's just so good. I might be doing a couple of Fallout 3 mods. It depends how well, basically, craps on my Fallout. Wasn't particularly the only thing I'm doing is the ship safety crew mod, which is a really, really big mod. It's actually, I think it's better than some of the DLC, like the pet. When I first played this game, I had no idea what I was doing. I made a mistake of not reading through the game manual or the game hints or the boxes that pop up. So the first thing I did was I got into a five, just my fist into the whole town. Tell you that much now. I remember the game really frustrated at the end because I couldn't get out because every time I'd try and everyone pit boys got killed by silly smarts. This is the kind of house mod that I like. It's not too godly, it's not just like, this is law friendly. I can see myself in the game actually having this house, not just randomly having lots of bunker under her. Good spring, usually what it's like, but you have mod stuff. System check defenses offline. Connect to mainframe error. I'm guessing this note explains everything.
My imagination.
One thing before we part.
Okay.
A kiss to build the dream on. I'm alone with my fancies. I
need you. You will find this
house.
All this must be part of a quest.
For just a moment in my imagination.
Okay, I'll read that in a bit. Letter to the ghoul. The ghoul. I'm glad we got the house together and all. Where the hell did you easily go? Why the hell did we not take time to get this place out? It had potential, but it's too big, too small. Please, the springs is a perfect place to hide. I hope Victor finds you. Robot Team, Voluntary's Dangerous Game, Combat's Quest Number. Combat's Quest Number, Dave. Victor Robot, Activity Notes in the end, where we are now, but we're self-quest. So we start the month with this package is just too.
I'm alone with my friends.
Okay, you have to deliver it directly to someone or put it into his hidden mailbox. Okay, I'll go check that. Yeah, the shack has a mailbox. It's in the middle of the box. While our first research in the mailbox.
Oh, give me.
If you want to read this, you can.
And my imagination.
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I'd be treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined.
Went out of his sight, very out of my mind.
And he thought I was nuts. No more ifs or ands or buts.
Oh no.
They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas. But I knew what was happening. I knew I was a genius.
Go to the saloon and I'll start. Actually, I better check behind the door. Forget.
But I heard little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I drank a little vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy scene before I came to. Now do you think I was crazy? I may have been only three, but I was.
Most people do heavily modded playthroughs, actually don't. Got many of the middle of quests.
So why should I feel sorry if they just couldn't understand the beauty and the logic that went on in my head? I had a brilliant idea to say so, to let them love me when I refused to ride on all those double-decker buses, all because there was no driver on the top. My analyst told me
that
I was right out of my head, the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no.
Oh, that's Defensky there.
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head, but I said, dear doctor, I think that it's you instead, cause I have got a thing that's unique.
I can't use the Beyond the Worlds Collide mod, because
one head,
when Worlds Collide goes in that exact same cell place there, so I just can't get in there. When Worlds Collide is just a mod, it's got loads of different variants and monsters and stuff. It's pretty cool. If you search it on YouTube or something, it's like tutorial on it. That's a terrible thing for Robert. This loading screen shouldn't take long.
What a wonderful world.
Do 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 do.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day.
These loading screens take really long for a song, so I don't know. also recall it? Oh, never mind. Think to myself, never mind. Crash. What a wonderful crash.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty, pretty in the sky, are also on the faces.
No, I have a feeling it's going by.